up for the first TD of the game.
Not sure exactly what happens here, but Mark Andrews, who was the focal point of everything the Bengals were trying to do in the passing game, completely dropped coverage. We see Trey Flowers, who oftentimes has the tight end, and that is